Moving and copying content in Box is easy and super helpful when you're trying to organize your stuff, but should be done cautiously. Depending on how you do it, moving or copying an item can change who has access to it. To understand this, you need to know some basics about sharing in Box. In Box, you can share files and folders. Items can be shared through invitations to collaborate, as well as through shared links. In addition to the sharing settings on the items themselves, you also have to consider the sharing settings on their parent folders. As soon as you put an item in a folder, it adopts that new folder's sharing settings. This is referred to as a waterfall sharing scheme, because sharing settings trickle down from parent folders to any items they contain. Consider this file here as an example. The file itself is not shared with anyone. However, it is located in a parent folder that is shared. The people who have access to the parent folder will have access to that file and the data it contains. The moral of the story is this: be careful about where you put Box contents, including items that you move or copy into different folders. Now let's get back to moving and copying. The Box website does allow you to drag and drop files like so. This will move, not copy, an item from one location to another. You can also click on the Options button for an item, then select Move or Copy. From here, you can search for a destination folder by name. Or you can navigate through your folders manually. Once you find the right folder, select it. Then click Move or Copy. That's it. Finally, it's important to remember that moving and copying are two different functions, and thus have different consequences. Moving an item means that you are taking the original and putting it in a new location. This moves the item for everyone who has access to it. Also, the moved item will retain any sharing settings that were set up on the item itself. Copying an item means that you are creating a duplicate of that item and putting it somewhere. The original item stays put. The copied item is now its own thing and is no longer linked to the original. Also, copied items do not retain sharing settings that were on the original item. To learn more, visit the Tufts Box service page on Access Tufts, the Tufts Box user guide, and other resources listed in the video description.